Good evening, dear friends. Here I am again, and I am very pleased to have the honor to read the names of the artists who have won the contest from Mini Watercolor of Kiev, organized and curated by great Victoria Gregorieva. Congratulations to Victoria for the perfect organizations, and greetings to all the artists. All the artworks were really interesting, and believe me, it was not easy to understand which one would deserve better to win the contest. So let me read the names of the winners, and please forgive me if my pronunciation is not so good. First place goes to two artists, both from Ukraine, and they are Igor Toklimenko. And Yuri Prysikani. Greetings to both of you. Second place goes to Foti Kolgeri from Greece and Albania. Foti is both country. And third place goes to Butter Basler from Spain. And Milind Mulik from India. Greetings to those artists also. Honorable diploma goes to great master Teresa Yorda Vito from Spain. To Giancarlo Mendoza from Peru, to Gonzalo Ibanez from Chile, to Jan Min from Netherlands, to Isabella Scucchia from Italy. And Tere Loyero from Mexico, Isabel Alosete from Spain. To Natalia Vuski from Ukraine. To Oksana Wojteskiwska from Ukraine. And to Ludmila Molodan from Ukraine. Sorry again for the very bad pronunciation of your name, and greetings from the bottom of my heart to all of you. Your art was great. Keep up art, and thank you, Victoria, for the big job and the amazing organization.